Hello. So it did not work last time, and it might not work for you too. So what I did was I backed out, started the game again, and this time it's giving me a top left 25.3%. I'm going to pause the video, but it is a different loading screen. I don't know why, but I don't know if this is the second place. This might be new, but right now it says Chapter 2 Assassin's Threat, and like I said, I don't know if I'm somewhere new already. So at least make it to level 95%, which is not that hard on the other one, and then just cancel, you know, minimize, press X, then restart the game, and it might actually just fix the problem. Once you start the game, worry not, okay? I did see the percentage up there. So that should be the same logic towards your gameplay. I want to play, hopefully it gets hard, a little bit more harder, because I'm not losing any damage. So I will pause it right now. So once it loaded 100%, the percentage, you have to go take it again on Chapter 2, then it'll take you here. It's a bit of a problem, but not a real problem, because the game's still there. Like I said, hopefully they don't force you to do daily challenges. So I gotta tell civilians about the danger, or stranger.
What am I doing here?
Like some star soul flowers.
Alright, so let me check my hero. Thank you.
So I'm gonna pause this because it looks like it's taking forever. All right, almost done. Again, more fishing. I'm gonna have to pause it again. So I guess in the story it was basically lunchtime for her. More fishing. Oh my god, I'll be right back. I'm gonna pause it and be right back. All right, so I'm done with the fishing. And now they want me to kill 30 monsters. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to pause it just to make it more entertaining. Alright, we're at 99 right now. Nothing else to do, I guess, right now. So that'll do it for now. Thank you for watching, and maybe next time there will be different missions or something. Hopefully I didn't ruin it by trying to play too early, then tomorrow I have to like play right now. Like I said, the 24-hour limit mark should be taken down. You could put like 12 hours. Around 12 hours, somebody could easily come back and play and have fun without having to wait 24 hours. So, hopefully I don't have to wait 24 hours, or I'm going to have to wait basically an entire day or something like that. I was trying to, okay? Level 26. Wait a second. So I went up to call Warfare. That was nothing. What happened? Let me try it again. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, there's, I cannot do that. Experience, but
like I said, maybe later there will be more missions for me to do, but now I have to figure out how to get to level 27. I'm going to go to the next one.